To be shown here. Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts. And we're going back between the ropes. No way out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with the Elimination Chamber. The most destructive environment ever conceived in the WWE. El Jefe's not short on bravado. El Jefe's not short on bravado. El Jefe got blasted. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He fails to connect. Watch it! And the taunting continues. Now This will be a physical battle. And there's the arrogance of El Jefe.
Back into the ring now.
That was a ton of velocity.
El Jefe's not short on bravado.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. There he goes, out of the ring. Are you kidding me, look?
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Ow, what an elbow.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh, man, what a collision.
The kick connects.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, paintbrushed.
This is unreal, King.
No Way Out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with the Elimination Chamber. The most destructive... Oh, no. Was that a tooth? Oh, big DDT. That could be it. That's not how you win this match. Though, I don't think they care right now. He says no, but he thought about it. He thought about it there. Oh, but there's still plenty in the tank.
What does... Hey, get down from there. Don't make me come get you.
Yeah, like you're gonna do anything. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
El Jefe.
For an answer. Wait, what's he gonna do up there? Oh my gosh. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
That one.
This could be big. Back into the ring now.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
What's he gonna find?
Dez press, and the fists come raining down.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet.
What's gonna happen now? Knocked into the middle of next week. What a move by the Mastodon.
Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one competitor verbally tells his body is broken, but the mind is not.
And there's the face buster. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Counter. Back into the ring now.
And he gets back in the ring. What a vicious shot with the knee.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Oh, out of nowhere.
What?
Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. Again with the elbow.
What a punch!
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Folded up like an accordion. And here's some more trash talking.
What a nasty elbow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, my God. He's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
Bam, another kick.
Oh, what a smack.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons.
Has just been pandemonium.
He's really going for it now.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet.
No way out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with...
This is unbelievable.
I thought for sure he was going to quit there. Are you kidding me? Look!
This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
You've got to be kidding me. He's still not through. Come on, Rob. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
And there's the arrogance of El Jefe.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And again, the mind games are played.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Watch it! A shot that could drop a grizzly. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How's he doing this?
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons.
And again.
No! Oh, he got him! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? El Jefe's not short on bravado.
Whoa, look at that impact.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look out, big boot. Back into the ring now. I guess they're not done yet.
Yeah. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He said, I quit.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.